singles action.
Oh, boy.
We have Kane versus Undertaker.
A classic.
It's ghastly, grotesque, and I wouldn't be surprised if either man were unable to walk out of here on their own merit.
Kane and The Undertaker's battles have been so brutal, sometimes even I have to look away. They're the brothers of destruction, all right, to an opponent and sometimes themselves. Trust me, seeing is believing.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Well, on the topic of The Undertaker here, tell us your thoughts.
I've been in the ring with The Undertaker before, so I can tell you from experience that it's no picnic being his opposition right now.
King, how can you pick a winner in this one? Kane versus his brother, The Undertaker.
I have no idea, and sometimes don't even care who wins. I just love to watch these two monsters tear each other apart. You know, if there's something I know about Kane from broadcasting so many of his matches, it's that it takes a lot of extra work to inflict punishment on Kane. I mean, he's an absolute monster who just refuses to die. Kind of appropriate for a guy from the depths of the underworld, I suppose.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Oh, just look at him, Cole. Just look at that evil, sadistic face. All Kane is trying to do is spread hatred wherever he goes. There's no humanity in that creature.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression.
When's the last time you see the claw?
I don't know, but we're seeing it now.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
He finds himself in some big trouble here. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he wants to be.
Well, he can't let this loss of momentum get out of control here. He needs to find a way to get back on the offense. Come on!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Some miscues from Kane here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Hey, when it comes to the guy's finisher, he's of the belief if at first you don't succeed, try again.
I don't know about you guys, but his finisher doesn't seem to be overly effective here tonight, does it? Just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He's too busy bragging and boasting to battle into this matchup.
big red monster is sending chills through this entire building right now.
Now the Undertaker has been opened up and not looking good.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
And his shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
And a great shot by Kane.
Oh, out onto the floor. Still trapped inside that Hell in a Cell cage, though.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Can he score the pin? Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome.
That move did it.
Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Oh my gosh!
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
And the Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one.
Undertaker.
Well, that's it. Jeez. He's got to get himself together.
We got it covered.
One, two.
What a match. I mean, what an unbelievable match. What a victory.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker.
This one's over, folks. Undertaker picks up the win.
Great effort from both these guys, Cole. I'm willing to bet this is the last time we see them square off.
No surprise there. That was exactly what we expected when the match was announced for SummerSlam. What an incredible effort all around.